Young little rock. The gate you must pass through is firmly locked with 5 padlocks. You have the power to unlock them all. Do so, then the gate should open. Heed my words.
Huh?
Get
Oh.
Goro! Let's roll! That must be the first padlock, Link. Oh, there are four more for us to find. That's a lot. Goro!
Huck!
on, Goro! strike of those legs will hurt if they hit me. Be careful, Goro! I can do it!
Yonobo, Little Rock.
I've heard that voice. Are you the one who's been talking to us this whole time, Goro?
Yes, I am your ancestor from a time long past. I served the first king of Hyrule as a mighty warrior, and as a sage who, like you, could command fire. You fight using your body as a weapon. Impressive. You are my descendant, the pride of the Gorons. You defeated that monster, the source of those foul rocks. But it was the Demon King who summoned it. He sent that monster to keep you from obtaining the stone you just found. My secret stone.
Secret stone? Demon King?
Huh. So this is the first you've heard of any of this. Then listen carefully to what I have to say. Let me tell you about the imprisoning war and the duty of our people. Many years ago, in the Kingdom of Hyrule's earliest days. A great evil, the Demon King, sought to conquer the kingdom and kill everyone who resisted his rule. Rauru, the first king of Hyrule, rose up to oppose him, along with me and five other warriors. And to fight the Demon King, Rauru trusted us with secret stones. Incredible artifacts that amplified our powers. I stood beside my fellow sages as the Sage of Fire, stronger than ever with my secret stone. However, we were no match for the Demon King. Even my strongest blows weren't enough to break him. Rauru understood that we couldn't overcome the Demon King. In one last brave act, our leader sacrificed himself to imprison that monster.
That was the imprisoning war.
And then, sometime later, the Sage of Time, one of the six sages, came to me. Her visit would set the Gorons' duty in stone.
The magic restraining the Demon King will be undone. He will return. When that time comes, a noble swordsman named Link will oppose him. But Link will need help. Lend him your power. Your fire. The Gorons' mastery of fire.
In that moment, the duty of the Goron people was clear. I'd like nothing more than to smash the Demon King. I swear that when the Demon King returns, the Sage of Fire will awaken again. The Goron Sage and the Goron people will fight alongside your swordsmen. And that's what you need to know about the imprisoning war and of our people's duty. You saved Goron City, but the Demon King is still out there. Yunobo, Little Rock, take up my secret stone and honor the pledge I made to the Sage of Time long ago. Fight alongside the swordsman, Link.
So, it's my duty to help you fight? And he wants me to inherit this? Really? I don't know if I'm nearly as great as my ancestor was. But then, if I don't help out, I'd be letting everyone else down! There's no way I'll let that happen! I can do this!
Thank you.
Link, hold out your fist. You can count on the Sage of Fire. I'll fight by your side till the very end. And take this. It's proof I stand with you. With that ring, you'll be able to call on my power anytime, Goro. I promise, I'll be strong enough to fight beside you, no matter what happens. Okay, let's head back.
Yep.